The Colorado fire is continuing to burn near Big Sur, but crews are making progress on it. That fire is now 45% contained compared to 40% yesterday, and it has stayed at about 700 acres, which was downgraded from more than 1,000 acres. Highway 1, though, is still closed from Garapata Creek to Point Sur.